there's a balance in the greatness and the silence. We're slowly dying out. The old industrial areas converted by architects, associated with Corinthian orders in the forms of Augustus. Didn't seem so bad. It didn't seem so bad. With the threats of violence dissipating, long-haired lynching no longer whispered in front of poor pavement lungs. So poor models of excellence. Out of the hybrids, to the upper side, indigenous slowly priced out in the metropolitans. To watch expressive productions by the National Theatre, drinking craft ales in gastropubs. Living where the cigarette makers used to dwell, coming, frightened with us. by the successes of the castories of old pines. I have seen us all in pieces, a whole boom reduced to a trophy to be smeared on the faces of the next in line. When the dining club creaks and thugs, when true to the ecstasy thrills, as the sight of another's dies no longer exists. Once again, head for the reservations.